The internet has been buzzing over a new inexpensive Tesla model since Elon Musk unveiled it at the 2020 Battery Day, seeking to unearth every detail available. Musk is known for keeping his cards close to his chest in such situations. Apart from the ones Musk has revealed, there are a few tidbits of information out there. One, it may arrive sooner than expected. And two, it won't set you back $25,000. Instead, it'll set you back $18,000. So what does it look like, what does it offer, and should you prepare to own one? Let's find out that and much more in today's video. But first, before we start, please leave a like, subscribe, and don't forget to ring the bell for more amazing videos. And without further ado, let's get started. The journey for Tesla Model 2. YouTuber Andy Sly's video discusses Tesla's long-term strategy. The company wanted to build a low-volume expensive car, the Roadster, then use that money to build a mid-volume car at a lower price, the Model S. And then use that money to build a high-volume affordable car, the Model 3. With the Semi and the Cybertruck on the horizon, the only niche left to be filled is the hatchback, which the Model 2 may be. Tesla made a big statement when it unveiled the Model S Plaid as the fastest 0-60 mph series production automobile on June 11, 2021. In the automobile manufacturing sector, it wants to push the envelope at the low end of the lineup over the next few years, not in terms of acceleration and performance, but in terms of price. To genuinely democratize electric vehicles, Tesla is working on a vehicle known as the Tesla Model 2, or Model Q. So what does Musk say about the new model? And is there any chance that the car will be released earlier next year? Musk stated during Battery Day that the Tesla Model 2 would be available in 3 years, which was originally scheduled for September 2023. It is, however, in the design process, and because of the Giga Shanghai's and Tesla engineers' efficiency, we could have it here as early as 2022. Although it was originally intended for the Chinese market, we now know that it will be distributed worldwide. Tesla Model 2 prototype built. According to rumors, Tesla has completed the Model 2 prototype in China. According to Ray4Tesla, the Chinese social media handle often gets things right before others. The Tesla Model 2 prototype is ready, according to Ray4Tesla, and trial production, which typically produces a small number of cars for testing, demos, and customer clinics, will begin at the end of 2021. Tesla may begin testing the first batch of Tesla Model 2 prototypes this year, according to a Sina Auto story from early 2021. But the question is, will the tests be effective? Role of the Chinese R&D Center on the Tesla Model 2. The Tesla Model 2 is anticipated to be heavily influenced by the Tesla Lingang Gigafactory, which is Tesla's first R&D facility outside the United States, from basic design through final testing. In an interview with Xinhua Net via YouTube T-Study channel, Tesla China President Tom Zhu confirmed that the company will be able to design, engineer, develop, and test models at this overseas facility. The new R&D facility will most likely open this year. Tesla has discussed the ultimate goal of the Tesla China R&D Center on several public occasions, according to Zhu, implying that the new Tesla model will be the center's flagship product. He hinted that the next entry-level Tesla would be a global model rather than a China-only vehicle. But will that be possible? Will Tesla manage to sell the Model 2 globally? Anyway, customers in Europe could be the primary target for Tesla's VW ID.3 rival, but in the current scenario, China has the greater promise for a cheaper Tesla. Ray4Tesla speculated on Twitter on August 9, 2021 that the Tesla China R&D Center would be operational shortly. While the exact date of the inauguration is unknown, once it's up and running, a full-scale recruitment push will most likely begin. Nonetheless, according to a Twitter user who is following Tesla's progress, the new facility will include multiple job openings. Tesla Model 2 interior design. The Tesla Model S features one of the most futuristic automotive interiors, and its new yoke-like steering contributes significantly to this impression. Without pedals and steering, the Tesla Model 2's cabin may look even more futuristic. Autonomous driving concept cars with retractable pedals and steering are being developed by traditional automakers. Tesla is planning forward and may eliminate the pedals and steering from a manufacturing Model 2. Will that be possible? Comment below. Let's engage. Tesla Model 2 manufacturing. While Tesla news sites anticipate that the Model 2 will be a sedan or a crossover SUV, production could take place at both the Tesla Gigafactory Shanghai and the Tesla Gigafactory Berlin. A Chinese environmental impact assessment document from 2020 stated that the Shanghai facility would boost manufacturing capacity for the production capacity of Model 3, Model Y, and associated derivative models. Tesla Model 2 capacity utilization. The Tesla Gigafactory Shanghai has production capacity of 450,000 units per year, and according to a new report from new.qq.com, Tesla is already operating at full capacity. If current trends continue, the company will reach 100% capacity utilization in its first full year of operation. Tesla Model 2 Localization. Tesla's objective of 100% localization in China, which local President Xu discussed in the interview, isn't far off the mark. XinhuaNet.com said on August 18, 2021, that the company might achieve roughly 90% localization there by the end of 2021, citing a China, Shanghai, Pilot Free Trade Zone, FTZ, source. With 100% localization, Tesla might charge a very low price for the Model 2. Tesla Russia plant report. Russia isn't the most EV-friendly country right now, so it's no surprise that a Tesla plant there was never really considered. Musk responded the next day on Twitter that the business had not chosen a new Gigafactory location. Russia aims to have 72,000 electric vehicle charging stations and 1,000 hydrogen filling stations by 2030, according to local media sources, which should be of interest to Tesla strategists as they design additional Gigafactories this decade. Tesla Model 2 battery. Tesla may sell the Model 2 with a new iron-based battery that has a long cycle life. Furthermore, Tesla's decision to switch from a nickel to iron for its entry-level future cars demonstrates the company's desire to reduce vehicle costs. Tesla would have fewer supply constraints if it used an iron basis, which is more prevalent than nickel. Musk, on the other hand, stated that he had pressed mining companies to create more of the material. The Tesla LFP battery would be an essential component of the Tesla Robotaxi due to its long cycle life. For commercial applications, long cycle life is essential. The Robotaxi could be a Model 2 clone with some of the Model 2's luxury features removed. Tesla could get crucial insights into this chemistry for optimization in the mass market Model 2 in 2023, given that the Model 3 already has an LFP battery. Tesla Model 2 to use the BYD Blade battery. According to recent media speculations, Tesla may use BYD's Blade batteries in the Model 2. BYD expects to provide Blade batteries to Tesla beginning in the second quarter of 2022, according to the Financial Associated Press, and that these batteries have entered the C-sample test phase. Tesla has never hinted or stated that it will employ BYD's Blade batteries, according to BYD's statement. The Blade batteries with lithium iron phosphate cells, according to BYD, provide unprecedented levels of safety in the EV sector. One advantage is its longevity, which the manufacturer claims may endure for 1.2 million kilometers, almost 750,000 miles, after 3,000 charging-discharging cycles. Tesla Model 2 range. The capacity of the Tesla Model 2's battery pack is unknown. Tesla may employ an LFP battery pack with a 45 kilowatt-hour energy capacity and a range of roughly 250 miles, making it a daily driver for city circumstances. Isn't that cool and worth it? Renault stated in July that the Renault 5, a potential alternative to the Tesla Model 2, will have a range of 400 kilometers, 249 miles, in Europe's WLTP test cycle when it comes in early 2024. It'll be 33% less expensive than the Renault Zoe. The majority of options could use a single rear-wheel drive motor with an all-wheel drive performance variation competing with the Alpine R5 and possibly the Seat Urbano Cupra. Tesla does not hold motor show debuts, and we doubt this will change shortly. For a launch like the Model 2, which promises to democratize electric vehicles, a business event will almost surely be planned for the world premiere. Tesla is raising the bar for itself in the current model range until the more economical Model 2 is ready. And that's all for today's video. Thanks for watching. Would you consider buying the new Tesla Model 2? Comment below. Let's engage. Also, please leave a like, subscribe, and don't forget to ring the bell for more amazing videos. Goodbye, friends. See you in the next video.